Well, we waited it out, started losing confidence because Damon and them and Austin already had a burn, giving us a hard time, but we just waited, and all of a sudden you could just see their backs coming. And how many do you think there was, 30 or 40?
More than that.
You think so? Just come working in perfect. One finally broke off, come to the gobbler, and Adam said, "Oh, it looks good. I was going to wait for the whole group to come up here," and we pounded him. I haven't got that nervous on a turkey in a while. When them hens were 4 foot from us, I was like, "Oh gosh, I just knew we was busted." But anyway, we're gonna sit out for just a little while longer and wait and see if any more come in, and then we're gonna go get him. First morning in Nebraska. We're already halfway done. I got mine. Damon got his. It was crazy. Theirs worked in. 30 minutes later, we thought ours had worked off, and they came around the corner and just whooped them. These birds are a lot different than ours back at home. They're very aggressive, but we figured close to 60, definitely 50, and come running in, we got hens at 4 yards. It was gnarly, but anyway, we're gonna get back after it and get back to hunting. See when we get Adam and Austin one this afternoon.